Hey guys, this is Jamil and you are watching JTCAD. In this video tutorial, I will tell you about attaching and detaching reference drawings and Xrefs. External reference drawings are just reference drawings that we are referring to print, or they are actually separate drawings. Like in here, when we see, if you can open the base folder of AutoCAD, if you can see this path in your system also, you will find these drawings. These are sample drawings provided by AutoCAD. I have a copy of this file in my system. I will show you. Here it is. This file and this file. I will open this file. It is grid plan. Grid plan is showing only the grid of a building. Another drawing, if I will open it, is wall base. You can see these details are shown in this drawing. Now I want to attach these wall base and grid plan in one drawing. So that one drawing is here. In this drawing I want to attach my grid plan and wall base, so I can print from this drawing. What I will do, I will just first go to this drawing, grid plan. I will check the units of this drawing. It is architectural, insertion scale is inches, and angle is decimal degree. In wall base, if I will check the units, these are the same, right? What I mean to say, when we are using external references, we must use the same scale, same insertion scales and same units. In this drawing, now I want to attach grid plan and wall base. I will in this drawing I also must change the units. U and enter, architectural, inches, decimal degree. It is the same as these two drawings, right? Now what I will say X, R, enter. This window will open. From here I can click here, attach DWG. I will browse to these two, grid plan and wall base, one by one. Now first I will attach grid plan. I'll say open. Now it is asking some details like specify on screen scale, insertion point, angle, block unit and reference type. Scale is, as we know, if we draw in, say, in 1:1 scale, so if we click here we have to enter in command line manually. But we, as we know, it is 1:1:1, x1, y1, z1, so I will just uncheck this button. Insertion point, we know it is the same, otherwise we have to enter in command line. I will just uncheck. Now, reference type should be attachment or overlay. Attachment reference type is when we attach the reference files in our current drawing and save it, and later on if we are using this same current drawing in some other drawing, all of its child references will also go with it. And if we are using overlay, only the objects in current drawing will go to the other drawing, not its child references. So in this case we will use overlay and we will say okay, here is the drawing. I'll just ignore this bubble. You can see here it is. If I say Ctrl 1, properties are shown. It is showing it is external reference, and the other details also are also shown here. Insertion 000, scale is x1, y1, z1, and the other units. Its name is grid plan. This is the path of this drawing. Rotation is 0, this, that. I will close it. Now I want to attach the other drawing also. I will go to same XR, enter. XR, enter. I'll go to attach DWG, browse to the location. I'll attach wall base and I'll say open. Now I will say, I'll specify on screen this one and this one. I will attach, make attachments. Actually there is no difference in this drawing and the attachment and overlay. But when we are using this drawing as a reference in another drawing, then we can see the difference. In this case, I will say okay. Now it is asking, you can see, now it is asking where to place. You can see in command line xref specify insertion point. I will say it is here. It should be 0, 0, 0. Enter. Now it is asking x scale factor. I will say 1. Enter. Y scale factor. I will say 1. Enter. Here is my drawing, both of the drawings. Now, why we use external references? Sometime. I will switch off the grid and model space. Now, maybe in future, while when the drawing was in design stage, maybe we added some other objects. Like, for example, I will add another REC rectangle in here so that it will be clearly visible. Okay, this rectangle we have added in this reference drawing. Now there are multiple drawings that was changed. There are a lot of other changes. I will make a cross also so it will be clearly visible for you. Right, and now I will save this drawing. What I will say, now if I go to my main drawing, here will be a bubble saying reload grid plan. This man has changed. See, when we are changing in the main file, it is automatically changing in our base plan, right? And same thing if we go to base wall base, maybe we have changed something else, like we have added one room here and one room here. Just for reference, I am making it right, so that it will be visible. I will save it, and even if I will close it, no issue. And see, you can see here is a bubble. If I click it, it will be updated, right? Now if I undo and I will delete it and close it and save it, same is here. I'll close it and save it. Here you can see it is reload modify xrefs, right? And here you can see this notification also. We'll just select these both, right click, reload, they will be reloaded. Right, you can see here it is same changes are updated in this drawing. In this drawing, actually it is nothing, we just have attached two different drawings in one drawing, so we can produce final print or final product. Maybe it will be grid plan will be changed or the base layout will be changed, so it is easy to work like this. Thanks for watching, and please like and share this video if you like, and do comment please if you want to get any more ideas about AutoCAD, about drafting, about CAD tricks and tips, and please subscribe for more videos and other stuff. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.